In this video, I'll be showing you how to clip on PC with the NVIDIA overlay. For this, you will need to have an NVIDIA graphics card and the NVIDIA app. I'll include the link for the NVIDIA app in the description. Start by opening the NVIDIA app, then head to the side and open the settings. Scroll down to the features and turn on the NVIDIA overlay if it isn't already. Press the keyboard shortcut shown here. The default shortcut is Alt-Z. Select Instant Replay, then go to the top and turn it off. Click the Configure Video Capture option. Turn on desktop capture if you like. This will allow you to record and use instant replay on your desktop, not just when playing a game. Set your instant replay length. I tend to use 5 minutes, but in most cases, 2 minutes or 2.5 minutes will be more than enough. For low-end PCs, I don't recommend anything higher than 3 minutes. Head to the output format settings and set quality to custom. Set resolution to in-game and frame rate to 60. You can do 120 if you have a high-end PC and plan to heavily edit your videos with super slow motion and motion blur. However, 60 frames per second is more than enough for gaming clips and highlights. Bitrate controls the quality of your videos and differs depending on your resolution and PC. The higher the bitrate, the better quality your video will be. For 1080p recordings, use 30. Use 40 if you're recording 1440p gameplay, and 50 for 4K. On low-end PCs, set bitrate to 25 and only record 1080p. Head back to the top and click the back button. Turn instant replay back on, then click the back button again. Go down and select highlights. Turn off highlights as it will automatically record clips that you typically won't want, such as single eliminations. Go back then click the gear icon to open the settings. Select audio. Set system sounds volume to 100 so your game can be heard in your recordings. Then go to the microphone settings. Expand the drop menu and choose your microphone. Set the volume to 100. If you don't want your microphone to be in your recordings, then set it to 0. Go down to the format setting and select single track if you want everything to be heard on the clip itself without being edited. However, if you want to edit your clips and mute your microphone at points, then select separate tracks. This will put your system and microphone audio on their own tracks. Click the back button. Head to the bottom and select Files and Disk Space. Select Gallery Location. Then select a folder for your Shadowplay recordings to save to. NVIDIA will automatically create a new folder for each game you clip within your selected folder. Once you have the folder selected, head to the top and click the checkmark icon. Click Yes to confirm and wait for the process to finish. It may take a few moments. Click the back button again, then select Shortcut Controls. Scroll down and find the record options. To clip your PC or gameplay after it happens, you will want to use the Save Last option. Mine says 5 minutes, but yours will say the amount you chose before. The keyboard shortcut used to clip is shown on the right. To change this, click on the box, then press the keyboard shortcut you want to use to save clips. You can also change the toggle record on/off shortcut if you want to be able to start and stop recording, rather than only recording after something has happened. Go back to the main settings page, then open the gallery. Here, you can sort between games you've recorded, or select View Settings to choose the type of recording. From here, you can select a video and play it. You can also press the folder icon to open the file location or click the trash icon to delete the video. Close and you will now be able to clip on PC with the NVIDIA overlay. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.